What's up, guys? We're back again. It's Forex Showers, Candlesticks Wednesday, episode 2. We're looking at GJ, GBP, JPY, and gold. We'll start with GJ. We saw last week pushing up to print the high of the week, which was 152.600, while breaking the previous week's high. But unfortunately, the market failed to close above the previous week's high and closed below the previous week's high. And when the market opened today, it just dropped down, passing 149.800 and coming back again, trading above 149.800. We're very interested to see how the week's going to end, because the week's going to determine what's going to happen for 2022, January. So, waiting for the market to see if it closes below this level or above this level, then we'll make decisions for 2022. But then now, to see what the market is doing today, let's just go down to 4 hours. So, on the 4 hour time frame, you can see the market looking so good. Last time when we had an episode, the first episode, market was playing around here. We anticipated that the market is going to push up and eliminate this high to print a new high here, then come down to make a form of a pullback, then push up. Unfortunately, the market did push to the upside and came back, breaking the psychological level and moving down again to 149.800. Unfortunately, the market was held by this zone of liquidity, which was printed earlier this month. And it has been holding the market for almost a whole month. Market came to this zone and we took some buys here. We're on huge profits now. Our next target is on this zone. This is what we're waiting for. We're waiting to see if the market is going to break this zone. But since the market has printed another zone of liquidity here, it's a very, very, very important zone. Looking from the history of the market, you can see that it's a very, very important zone, and we're looking forward to see what the market is going to do here and how it's going to play out. But from what we're waiting for, we are waiting to take sells here. If the market gives us the right setup, we're going to take sells here. And obviously, if you want to know about those setups, then you have to sign for showers. We're just going to drop our details below. Not forgetting that the market broke this trend here. Can I just use another kind? We're not going to forget that the market broke the trend here, and it might be coming back to test on the trend line, because there are people still trading using trend line and it's working for them. So with us, we're not really going to make decisions based on this trend line, but we don't want to forget that the market did break the trend, and it only failed to break these lows here, which were aligned with the zone of liquidity. But overall, the market did break the trend line and did not survive, coming back again to trade above 149.800. So in short, if I can just print this down, this is what we're waiting for. Waiting for the market to pull into that zone and then start dropping to the downside. Making this to be our first target and this to be our second target. Other than that, the market can still break the zone, coming back to 151.100, and then dropping. And then dropping down to 149.00. Worst case scenario that we can wait for the market to print is just breaking 151.100 and then pulling up back to 152.600. Obviously, this is not going to happen overnight, but we're just going to see how the market plays. That's all for GJ, guys, today. I hope you guys want to subscribe, comment, also like the video, and we're going to meet in the next video. What's up, guys? We're back again to see how GJ played and it's at the market day. We ate quite a number of pigs here. There's more food. Let me remove this line. Remove this one here. So this is how the market played, just short to the upside. Ate quite a number of pigs on this movement. And yeah, so market tried to break last week's low and failed. Now the market was shooting up to break last week's high. Cool. So at the end of the day, the market have to break at least the high or the low. So now the market failed to break the low and started shooting up to break the high. Today is a Wednesday. We want to see the market breaking the high of last week, shooting to the upside, maybe having our targets to be around 154.098. Or failing to break the high, then shooting back to 151.100. But yeah, this is how the market played from the previous analysis. We hope you guys learned from this analysis and hope you guys watched the previous video, because it's really gonna help you to watch from the first episode. This is the end of episode 2, guys. We wish you Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. New 2022, new deals, new everything. I mean, like, it's gonna be a very, very great year. We wish you all the best. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you.